गाइस, आई एम शिवाई, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो आई हैव जस्ट रिसीव्ड माय जर्ड कॉस्मेटिक्स पैकेज, सो आई थॉट ऑफ यू नो डूइंग ए हॉल स्वाचेस एंड लिटिल बिट ऑफ रिव्यू व्हाट आई थिंक अबाउट दोस प्रोडक्ट्स। सो इफ यू वांट टू सी व्हाट आर द प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच आई परचेज रिसेंटली फ्रॉम जर्ड कॉस्मेटिक्स एंड इफ यू वांट टू नो माय थॉट्स एंड रिव्यू ऑन ऑल दोस प्रोडक्ट्स, देन कीप ऑन वॉचिंग। आई हैव प्लेस्ड द ऑर्डर टू टाइम। फर्स्ट आई हैव प्लेस्ड फॉर only for three of the lipstick and then I place for one lipstick and one BB cream. This is the products or this is the package looks like. I got two of the back boxes, so I've just assembled all these things in one of this box. They have packed it very nicely. So first I ordered three of the lipstick which comes in one sale. You can choose any three lip item and that will cost you around $20. So you can choose any shade from their lipstick, any one shade from their Hydra Matte lipstick and any one shade from their gloss. So in the bullet form, I chose the lipstick 1995. This lipstick shade is all over internet and this is their best selling lipstick shade. This is the packaging looks like. It's a very nice golden packaging, very chic, very sleek. They have their name over here and once you open this, this is the lipstick how it looks like. It's a very nice nude color but it has a little bit of brown undertone. So if you love your nude but you always get a little bit scary to wear that because you feel that it will wash you off, this shade is just for you. I really love wearing nude lipstick but sometimes some of the nude wash me out as I'm that brown under or olive undertone girl. So this lipstick is really beautiful as it has a little bit of a brown undertone. I think this lipstick will suit so many people. It has a very matte finish, so you do not see any shininess going on. I think it will be perfect if you like that matte lipstick but you do not like that very dry feeling on your lips. This is the lipstick which I'm wearing right now on my lips and it is so comfortable guys. I do not feel like I'm wearing any lipstick. The second one I got is a gloss and that is in the color Cocoa Bean. So this is the packaging looks like. It has a little bit of mirror over here. I don't know if we can see it or not. Yeah. And once you open this lipstick, oh my god, there is a light inside it. So once you take out this applicator, it will lit up with this light. So it will be very easy and convenient if you are on the go, if you are inside your car, or if the light is not proper and you are unable to apply your lipstick, you know, it can happen anytime. So it is very handy to use and apply this lip gloss. It's a very nice cocoa light, almost like a very light brown lip gloss. I really like this color. Even though it is a gloss, it is very pigmented. It's not like a very sheer gloss. It is more between a gloss and a lipstick. It doesn't have that much of that sticky feeling to it. I'm really loving this color. The third one I selected is a Hydra Matte liquid lipstick and I got in the shade Immortal. It's a very dark red color. You people know that I love my red color lipstick and I have so many red color lipstick, but that is in the bullet form. I do not own any liquid lipstick in the red color, so this time I thought of picking a red color lipstick but in a, you know, liquid lipstick form. So yeah, that is the liquid lipstick in the color Immortal. Even though this is the Hydra Matte lipstick, you do not feel like as if you are wearing a liquid lipstick. Sometimes most of the liquid lipstick are very dry, so it is very uncomfortable if you are wearing it for a long time. But this is very, very, very comfortable on my lips. I feel that it is not completely matte like my ColourPop Ultra Matte lipstick. I'm going to give you a kiss test or like transfer proof test. So I'm going to, as you can see here, it leaves little bit of stain on my hand. So I think it takes little bit of time to get dry. It's been around 5 minutes, which I have already applied, but still it still leaves a little bit of stain on my hand. I'm not sure whether it is going to dry completely, or it takes a little bit of time to dry, or it is not that matte like the Colourpop Ultra Matte Lipstick. But overall, I really like the formula and the feeling on my lips. The next one I ordered two of these. One is this BB Plus Illumination Cream. So you can use this illuminator or highlighter cream by mixing along with your foundation or even by itself. And you can see that highlighter. Can you see that? First, I have used this cream mixing up using my foundation. Also, to highlight my face, I have used this BB Plus Illumination Cream. And again, I have topped that with a different highlighter. But I really love this. So, it's a very nice champagne, but it has that little bit of golden undertone to it. So, I believe that this is going to suit so many people. This is of 15 ml, which is of 1.69 ounce. I'm going to give a swatch of this and I'm going to show you how I apply this illuminating cream. It has a very nice pump, so this is how it looks like. Now I'm going to mix this illumination cream along with my foundation. So can you guys see that it gives a really very nice glow on my face? See that highlighted glow? I'm super impressed with this. The pigmentation is beyond the wall, like it is so intense. You can use this illuminating cream just like a normal cream highlighter, or else you can mix this up along with your foundation and apply it all over your face like how I did. So along with that, I chose one of this lipstick, and this is again in the bullet form. I got in the shade Berry Smoothie. So this is the lipstick looks like, the same like this 1995, and they have written the name in this backside of this lipstick. I'm going to give a swatch so that people can see how it looks on my hand and how it is going to look on my lips. Oh my god, this formula is so good. This is so creamy. As you can see, this is not completely matte. It's more towards that satin finish, but the pigmentation is so high. I have seen most of the lipstick, if those were a little bit satin in finish, they are not that pigmented. But even though this lipstick is more very creamy and satin, but it is damn pigmented. And this is the Berry Smoothie. So this is the lipstick swatches, guys. The first one is 1995, which is a very classic nude with a hint of brown undertone. And the second one is Berry Smoothie. This is more of a muted pink. And as you can see, 1995 is a matte form and it has little bit of sheen to it. This is the Berry Smoothie. The third one is Coca Bean, which is a gloss. And the fourth one is Immortal, which is the Hydra Matte Lipstick. So yes guys, that is all the product which I recently bought, or which I recently purchased from Gerard Cosmetics. I really highly impressed with all the products. It is really worth the hype. And yeah, so I paid $20 for three of these lipstick. One the normal lipstick in bullet form, one is this gloss, and one in this Hydra Liquid Lipstick. And I paid $25. I'm not sure. You can definitely check this out on their website. This is not sponsored. I purchased by my own. So yeah, so that's it for right now. I hope you will have enjoyed this little mini haul along with the swatches and my review on all these products. And I hope this video is helpful if you are planning to get anything out of this. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.